Greetings of the day. This is Sagar Patankar from KPIT. I'm currently looking at a special interest group within CTO organization for tools and automation. So what we are going to cover today is a very interesting, I can crack it kind of a challenge, expense receipt management. The primary problem statement for this is basically we receive a lot of receipts which you need to file in as part of our submission request, as an expense request or a travel expense request. What we need to do is most of the time we have to look at the receipt, enter the specific details like it could be Ola, taxi, cab issue or specifically related to a receipt related to some shopping items. The manual entry of this specific receipt takes a longer time, and if you consider it from a perspective of a finance consultant, he needs to enter a lot of receipts throughout the day, which is mostly manual and it is kind of very time consuming. So what we want to do is automate that entire process wherein we would scan those receipts and it will basically capture the data related to the shopping, let's say specifically related to shopping elements, also related to GST, the amounts, the units, price and so on. And the challenge is it's kind of a mapping related to image recognition and text recognition. What we want to do is map it to various templates because the expense receipts are not the same. They vary from the vendor to vendor, and it's very difficult to map a specific algorithm for a specific template. So what we need to use is a machine learning or a deep learning kind of an algorithm or a convolutional neural network mechanism which can basically identify the template, and based on the template it can basically categorize which template it should focus upon and then capture the specific elements right from the elements, unit price, the amount, and then the total amount including the GST amount. And this needs to be extracted as an output in a form of a CSV format. So the way you can go about is basically look at different libraries of OCR recognition which can convert image to text. And after that, you need to map it using a machine learning algorithm to map it to a specific template, which can help you basically map it to the right categorization of the template related to a specific receipt type, which can be easily used to categorize the elements properly and get the required output. So what we are going to cover is into two parts of the milestone. The first part of the milestone will look at recognition and accuracy in terms of the right output, which could be considering at least 10 different types of template. The second part of the milestone would cover at least 20 different types of templates with at least 30 data type samples, and the accuracy level should be minimum of around 95%. So that's the primary objective covered into two different milestones, and that's what we are expecting. The second part of the challenge requires a specific set of programming languages that you might use. The first one could be OpenCV library, which is an open source library. The second part could be a programming language, which could be Python or Java, which would be preferred. What we also expect is adhering to very strict coding guidelines, because we need a very good readable code, which would look at 50% comments in your code. So it should be quickly readable, identify what is your thought process in terms of writing the specific functionality and so on. We need to also ensure that the naming conventions and all the different software guidelines are properly followed. And we would review it on a periodic basis. And this would be communicated as part of your challenge. So that's a quick brief on the challenge, and hope it's a very good, interesting challenge for you.